Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing my top 5 red liquid lipsticks with you guys. So the first red liquid lipstick that I want to talk about is from Maybelline.
So this is the Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink Liquid Lipstick in the shade Heroine. It is a beautiful, vibrant red shade.
This liquid lipstick retails for 650 rupees and it is available on Amazon and Nykaa. So this lipstick won't dry down completely, but it is super long lasting and it will stay on for the entire day. The next two shades that I'm going to talk about are from Sugar Cosmetics. So this liquid lipstick is completely transfer proof as it dries down matte. So once you've applied it, you're good to go. This is the shade 46 Rad Red. This is how it looks. This liquid lipstick is completely transfer proof as it dries down matte. So the next shade that I'm going to apply is Modern Auburn, which is a deep red shade and it will look really beautiful on deeper Indian skin tones. Rad Red is on the brighter side, so it will look good on light to medium skin tones, whereas Modern Auburn is a very deep red which will look stunning on deeper skin. So the next liquid lipstick is from Flicker Cosmetics. I have actually made an entire video reviewing these lipsticks, so make sure you watch it after this video. So that was the shade Crunchy Carrot from Flicker Cosmetics. The next liquid lipstick that I'm going to talk about is from Colourpop, which is my favorite liquid lipstick brand. This is a collaboration between Karen and Colourpop. So she collaborated with Colourpop to create this beautiful shade named Ariba. It is a very deep red with blue undertones, so it is going to look really flattering on deeper skin tones as well as lighter to medium skin tones. So I'm going to apply the shade Ariba.
So this is the shade Ariba from Colourpop Cosmetics. This is an ultra matte liquid lipstick, so it dries down completely matte and it is not going to transfer at all.
I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also hit the notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. All my social media handles will be mentioned in the description bar below, so follow me there, stay connected. I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching.